the shielding weight became reasonable.
All these great benefits, how do we know this can work? Quite simply, because we did it.
I got in the car, I live in Alabama, and I was able to go up to Oak Ridge and then talk to some of the people there. And I said, hey, I've heard that you guys a long time ago did this really, really cool thing.
In the 1960s at Oak Ridge National Laboratory, we ran what was called the Molten Salt Reactor Experiment.